Okay, I continue to speak about my exercise hour of thinking, and I think it will be better if I will do simultaneously my exercise with playing with balls, and I think it will be better. Okay, yesterday I wrote about my past. I wanted to write about something I don't know, and it turned out that I began to write about the past. For the beginning, I said that I spend a lot of time playing in computer games and video games, and I wrote that if I'm not doing so, I'll achieve the point where I will know at least 10 languages. Yeah, and I begin to write about this because it's really something interesting. I can say that I spent in computer games a lot of time. A lot of nights I went at computer club and played in really smart games, and they helped me to understand better how the world work, how I can work, how I can, well, what should I do in some different situation, and so on. It was really something interesting, but of course it can be replaced by languages. For example, if I understood in my childhood or in my youth that that learning languages can be replaced with computer games, and it's also something like a game. Languages, it's like a game. You can learn a lot of languages and play with them, and you can set your own rules. For example, yesterday I tried to discuss, not in my hour of thinking, but in my journal, I tried to discuss with myself what it is, rules of the game, how you can create these rules. And I thought that the main rule can be something like that, to find the most important meaning of the language. For example, if you know just one language, your issue can be to find the most important meaning of the language that you can find. It means you need to write a lot of books, you need to listen to a lot of people, you need to learn to compare their answers and the question. And when you find it, of course, you will understand the language much more better than anyone who speaks and writes, who speaks and writes on this language. And then you can learn other language. For example, I learned Russian 10 years, and I understand a lot of important stuff in this language. And I can say